Simple addition with the help of the abacus kit. First, we have to make it clear. Now it's clear. I will take one small example, that is 9 plus 1. Okay, students. So it's 9 plus 1. Okay, 9 plus 1. To add this one, we need a formula. Okay, the formula is we have to add 10 minus 9. Add 10 minus 9 means it becomes 1. Okay, add 10 minus 9. Now the answer is 10. Like this, we have to add this one with the help of the big friends. Thank you.